Been a while, but I'm back. Only got to go out fishing a couple times for winter steelhead in the last couple months. So today I'm out here at this lake, got two rods with me, and I'm gonna do some trout fishing. So let's get set up and get after it. Got my little Shakespeare micro series, the 504. I'm gonna start off with some therapy on this rod. ST 10 pound braid straight to Kastmaster. See what catches a fish first, bait or a spoon. Is that a fish? Oh yeah, that's a fish. Thought I was snagged. It's a nice fish. There you go. Been a while since I hooked anything. What's it gonna be? Oh yeah. Oh, not in there, not in there. Oh man, just got wrapped around something. There he is. Come on. Oh, damn it. Just lost him right at the bank. Phew, that was a good trout. Oh, fish on, there you go. Whew. Hammered it. There you go. It's been about 5 minutes since I lost the other one. See if I can land this guy. It's not easy landing on here. Oh, is that a bass? I think it's a bass. Yep, it's a bass. What do you know? I was not expecting this. Look at that. My first bass of the year on the Kastmaster. Not what I was going for. Solid little 2 pounder maybe. It's been a while since I caught a bass. Put this guy back. off he goes. Well, that was a fun little surprise. Don't catch very many of those on Kastmasters. Oh, fish on. There you go. Woo. First cast in the new spot. And we got a feisty one. Beautiful trout. Nice. You hit a pretty shallow too, about 2 feet of water. They're all over the lake this time of year, early spring. Oh, fish. Oh, damn it. It jumped and popped off. And the bait. Still nothing. Let's see if the garlic scent makes a difference. Thank you. fish. There you go. Finally. It's been like a good 20 minutes since I got a bite. Biting like a trout. Staying down though. Oh, what the heck? It's a bass. Another bass. Catching more bass than trout today. A little smaller than the first one I caught. Not what I'm after. Still fun though. Felt like a trout. Fish. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a nice one. That's a nice one. I didn't like it at least. In the shallows. Come on. This way. This way. It's a big trout. Look at this thing. Got him. Yes. Whew. It's a much nicer. Oh, it's a cutthroat too. Another cutty. Another cutthroat trout. This one's bigger than the first one. Phew. Fish on, fold him tap and then he came back for it. Whew. That's another big bass. What is going on today? Another bass. Three largies today. All on the Kastmaster. Caught two trout. Lost two trout. And landed three bass so far. Interesting day. Nice little cutties for dinner, so that's gonna do it for today. been raining non-stop all day, so I'm completely soaked, cold, and ready to go home. So I'll see you guys on the next one.